Ladies and gentlemen, can you please jump to hands for 24 beats? That's what she said, you can sing it. Please, we'd like you to be seated and be carried along here. We understand that we have a short of seats, but can you bear with us? This is a wonderful event. God bless you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, still performing on this wonderful stage. Please, a round of applause for Don Dada in your sense. This is a beauty. Please, a round of applause for me. Thank you. And quickly, we're going to give out this prestigious award to this well-deserved person. Ladies and gentlemen, please, can you jump this hand for Prince Ato Ile as a set of stage? Thank you. Please put your hands together for me.
Let me, first of all, recognize the presence of God in this place today, because it is God that gave life, it is God that gave ideas. Today, 24 Beats have developed this powerful idea, and this idea have crystallized to something meaningful. Many a time, we come out to celebrate the dead, not the living. But today, it didn't necessary to celebrate the living. I think this gesture is a well-commended one, and I pray to God Almighty to continue to bless you with ideas to do more. On behalf of 24 Beats, I present this award to Art Daddy, the living legend, for what he has done in the development of art and culture in our state and Nigeria in general. We appreciate you, Daddy. For the fact that we have come to recognize you today shows how much we love you. It is in recognition of this, the 24 Beats decide to organize the show to show love and felicitation with you. Personally, as a son of the soil, I have also enjoyed your contribution to the growth and development of our state. I want to personally also add a little from my own boss to also encourage you for what you have done for us in this state. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you.
Yes.
Good evening, everyone. My distinguished guests, honorary members of the House of Assembly at this stage, and every other important guest there. Everybody in the hall is important. I want to thank 24 Beats for taking us this far. I think it's going to be the third time he's bringing us to a big show like this. You see, this mammoth crowd is enough to intimidate someone. I salute everyone here. Oh, radio, radio, radio. I hear someone's coming so soon. Bow, lady, old lady. I need you, lady. Old lady, old lady, old lady. I hear someone's coming so soon. I strive for in love just to get all my share of the sweet love that's beating around. A taste of your kiss only kept you around throughout all my whole stay with you. Old lady, old lady, old lady.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I dedicate this special
award to all my fans across the world. Thank you.
All right, thank you very much. Please put your hands together for him. You see, wrong voice, wrong. You say, yeah, yeah. Anybody when you produce an associate, use auto-tune. See, I see big voice. Let's say the big one for long. Oh. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, please a round of applause for our father again. Please put your hands together for him. Thank you.
Thank you.
The next recipient, ladies and gentlemen, it's Barrister Akalama. Please a round of applause for him. Thank you very much. And to present it, it's Honorable Osenegi.
Hello.
Could you put your hands together for Barrister Akalama, please? Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I want to thank you very much for coming out today to support our living legends. And appreciate our brothers and sisters in the diaspora that have been supporting 24 Beats and his beautiful wife, doing all that he's doing. This is the fifth edition. 3 years ago, 2019, January, we decided we were here to recognize our living legend. This is something very fantastic. It is not when people die, you will go kick out and drink and celebrate them. The man is already gone, you will not see the cow that you are killing. But these people right now, our legend, are appreciating us, being recognized for the contribution to art and culture in our state, in Nigeria, and of course, in the diaspora. We also saw what happened in London, we saw what happened in Manchester. I want to say 24 Beats, thank you so much. You know, because this concept is something that is very, very dear to some of us, that are really beginning in this situation. We know what that means. Like somebody said earlier, our culture is our pride. Our culture is second to none in the world. And that is why we revere our honor. His Royal Majesty, I'm an Obanedo, Ugo Atolokolo, Oba Ewari II, no big deal. Oba Atolokolo. So on behalf of 34 Beats, we want to thank you so much and recognize Barrister Atababai in recognition of your inspiring legacy in the music industry and contribution to arts and culture in the States. Thank you.
I know, in fact, I'm sure the first words to express myself in this very professional time, I said, this morning or this evening, or this movie. I have to thank everybody. First and foremost, 24 Beats, your shadow will never grow less. Because you grow on a daily basis, minute by minute, hour by hour, day by day, week by week, year by year. See, we are very happy when you are celebrated, not for so much, but you are alive. When you eat, eat well, you eat well. You get your anatomical information will be well pronounced. I go ahead and point to you, right? It happened about one. I don't know.
Thank you very much. Thank you. And now we're going to have the commissioner and of course the speaker go down and so we can have these other awards presented to our fathers then. So join them present the last award here. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for last one to do what he must want. Can you please put your hands together for him? Please help him. Thank you. The next recipient, ladies and gentlemen, is Dr. Collins. Okay.
On behalf of 24 Beats, I present this award to you for the your contribution to the growth and development of African culture in Edo State. Congratulations.
No, I am here. Where 24 Beats? You will not do. So how about that difference? Maybe where? Maybe what you want. You need to do better. Look at that.
These are the very songs that I never feel away. Thank you very much. The next recipient of the award is Arala Osuna.
Daddy, what's your name?
Team Chief.
Come on. And the good thing is that we are very happy that these are legends. Their children perform. Their children sing as well. So we will not be cool with them. We will have a long history with them. I want to thank you for teaching our children next generation so that they do every year. And so I do, I do, I do, I do, I do, I do, I do. I will not talk to you. On behalf of 24 Beats, it's Marana Osula. In recognition of the story, legacy in the music industry, I present this award to you, sir. Come
on. We've come to let you today. We're going to tell you about this thing. This one will come out of the back here. When I met this young man, for the 40 years ago, he spoke to me. I said, it was a joking matter. I said, not today. Then I now come back to the camera. I tell you what they're talking about. But I don't see that they're talking about. They have done it so big. As we are telling some of our children, they are starting them everywhere. And they come to UK, as to show God that I'm sending it to you. I'm prepared this camp. I'm not getting up. So we want to see which other people can relate to it. What do you make? They go ahead and beg them. Oh, God. You are not yet going to say, oh, what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
All right, thank you very much. Please round of applause for Chief Arala Sula. Thank you. Thank you. And, okay. And now the next to be presented to Ambassador Osa Amori Joseph. To do this, it's our own governor. We call him the street governor. Yes, the movie governor. Last month, we will do a master. Ladies and gentlemen, please round of applause for the son of Ambassador Osa Amori Joseph. Jason.
On behalf of Performbeat, Performbeat is like maestro. Of the maestro Performbeat, my honor presenting this award to the legend, Ambassador Osamu Osamori Joseph, for all that he has done to the people of Benin for this part of the world.
I appreciate you for this award, but I just want to say I'm here receiving on behalf of my father because he's really in school right now. But I have to say,
oh, yeah, I'm going to go. Hey, yeah, I'm going to go. Oh, I'm going to go.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it.